Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as SlayerRocker86, and today we are in Minecraft. This is the Nexus IP, is in the description below, and we are playing a huge YouTuber Hunger Games event, which sucks shit in 7 seconds. Okay,
let's do this!
Plan! We have to run, run. 3, 2, run! Okay, I'm just-
Far
goodbye.
Away! Run far!
That's,
Come with me.
I have no idea where you went. My current plan is to just run, like last time, away. And, if you don't die, we'll meet up in the end,
right.
And then
you know
we'll-
where I am? Do you know where I am?
No, I've never right, been
I
on this map.
I just went to a little house. Life is full of lemons.
I'm- water. I'm just wet.
What does
I
that
see
mean?
A there's a chest, there's a chest, there's
Jenny,
no one-
don't you
Fantabulous is gonna kill me! Go away! Oh my god, Fear Racer and Fantabulous are gonna try to kill me.
They are both- I don't know if it's them- Oh boy!
They're right behind me! Just run! Actually,
come on.
They're not even coming towards me, we're
pretty
literally-
safe. There's two people hounding me right here, this
just
is
Just run! Run! Run!
My content!
Didn't I tell you to run? Are you dead?
I'm running.
Just I'm run! Running. Just don't stop running, don't even look back!
Won't even look back.
Don't look back, that's my plan. My plan is run, get a sword, chew bubblegum, and kick it. And that's what I'm gonna do.
No.
God, you moron. How do you die this early?
I didn't die yet. Oh, he got off my tits. He got off my tits. Oh, thank God. Oh, no, he didn't.
Run to the walls. Run
it
to the.
No, it's not. Jesus Christ. I was gonna say, you son of a bitch.
I can't. It's cause his name is Mitch. It's funny. Okay. You need to get over here to the walls. Somewhere. I've got a weapon that you could use. I got an axe. I just found another chest. It's a magnificent little area over here. I'm just the chest god.
No, son of a bitch! Don't ruin my
Please
freaking content!
Please, tell me you're not dead. Are you dead?
No, not yet. I'm definitely gonna die, though. Oh, just... fuck! Shit! Fuck!
Stop swearing and you're ruining my content!
Really?
Are you dead? Are you dead? Just spectate over me. Are you dead?
Really?
Are you dead? How do you die this early? You were just the worst human being ever! It's okay, I could use a cheerleader. Sing to me. Sing to me. Sing to me!
They freaking followed me, and then they killed me for no apparent reason. I'm a
dead. It makes you feel better. I have enough armor, food, and a weapon that you could have used if you wouldn't have died.
You know,
failure!
Honestly, that doesn't make me feel any better. It makes me want to kill puppies.
Doesn't that make you feel- All you had to do was run! They obviously- God, you- How do you ruin this? How? You're bad. Well, I just want you to understand, I'm currently doing really well. And it's all because of you. Like, if you would have lived, I probably would have gotten Jinx and died.
You wouldn't have gotten a Jinx. You would have maybe made it to the freaking X Games, aka Minecraft style.
That doesn't make any sense. Whatever you're speaking of right now, not accurate to anything in the human language.
I want you to die.
I want you to understand. You suck.
I want you all to suffer. For what you've done to me.
I'm still alive, by the way. Perfectly comfortable with my weapons and food. And I don't have a teammate now because you died.
Two guys followed me and then one guy hit around the tree. When I went around, I realized, shit, I'm gonna have to go back. As I went back, I got screwed.
You know what I'm gonna do? Make this terrible content and hide in the trees. Why? Because I'm gonna go Ruse style. Also, we should go to the movie theaters because the new Hobbit movie just came out.
And Let's go tonight.
I actually know. It's like 7.
I don't care.
Yeah, that's actually not late at all.
It's a perfect time to go to the movies.
Yeah, but that's at least a 20 to 40 minute walk.
It's not. Me and Michael walked there. It's literally about a 15 minute walk.
Yeah, but I'm constipated, so I'm
that
not
That is irrelevant to the situation. There's
that's
a 100%
accurate to
and
the situation.
And constipated means you won't shit. Okay. So therefore, you're good.
But it'll hurt.
It's gonna hurt here. It's gonna hurt there. It's gonna hurt anywhere you are. It doesn't
Being
matter.
Being Rue is absolutely boring. How? There's 14 people alive. How are you one of the first again to die? You are god awful.
They freaking followed me, dude.
I don't have a teammate. You know what? People are gonna be pissed off that I'm sitting in the tree, scared. Oh my god!
I'm back in.
I see Michael. Michael is right there. Michael?
I'm able to.
Michael! Don't kill me, Michael. Don't you kill me.
I'm back in the game. I'm a zombie.
Michael! Behind you, Michael. He's not here.
Where
I'm gonna kill
guys? I'm supposed to kill
I'm
people.
Killing Michael!
Listen to me! Forget Michael, I can help you!
I'm killing Michael! I'm gonna kill him! I killed-
Where are you? Stop ignoring me, listen! I'm in the game, and I'm a zombie, I can run super fast and kill people. Andrew?
Yes?
Where are you?
I'm behind you.
No, you're not behind me.
I know, but I'm behind Michael, and he won't stop running away!
Why do I care? I'm trying to tell you I can help you kill people.
I don't know. Just run. Am I a tree?
Okay, I'm just gonna look for you.
Michael is running so fast.
There's so
right
many
now.
Trees. Why did you just say I'm by a tree? What? You're a bad human being in general.
No, Michael. No. No, Michael. Good Michael.
Forget Michael.
Good Michael.
I'm gonna kill people. Go to the center so I can kill you. Wow, Mitch is really just really showboating the bounty points.
Where are you, sons of...
Okay, me and Michael are now a team.
Sons of bitches.
No, you can't. You can't team. You're not. He's not part of the team, dude.
He's part of the team.
He's not part of the team.
Too bad you died.
I'm still part of your team, dude. I'm back in the game. I can kill people.
Run. Run. Those people trying to kill us. Michael.
I'm gonna
kill. We gotta stick together, man. We gotta stick together.
Who are you talking to?
Michael, he can't hear me at all.
Then, exactly.
I'm using sign language. We gotta
can't
ambush.
Can't see you either.
We gotta ambush these people. Come on, Michael. They have a diamond sword! Run! 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 Now! No! That was a terrible idea!
I'm proud of your suffering.
Oh, you can't even hear me! Oh, that's it. I'm being a mutant. Mutant!
That's what I am right now.
I know, I have to wait 20 seconds. God, why did I think teaming up with someone who can't hear me was a good idea? Well, actually, is he even dead? Can you spectate? Are you mutant right now?
I'm a mutant.
Okay, mutant. You're currently useless. You die within a few hits, and you don't regenerate health. Also, you
I
have
regenerate health if I believe.
You have to kill whoever killed you, which I'm pretty sure is Fear Racer and Fantabia for blah blah blah. He was probably very happy that he killed me.
My nipple!
I killed him in the last game.
Oh, they're trying to kill me. They are trying to kill me. Oh, I'm dead.
Same people?
I'm dead.
Yes, well, that happened.
Can I come back as a mutant again?
No, you can't. You can't do that. I will mutate in 10 seconds. Anytime now would help. Come on, minutes. I mean, seconds.
I'm entirely out of the game.
Yeah. Okay, I'm back. I need to kill someone. I'm extraordinarily fast. I am going to get my revenge on these little mother yards. And,
mother yards!
Yeah.
You're alive still?
I'm a mutant at the moment. Yeah. I don't want to talk about it. Like always, I was kicking butt. And for viewers that don't know, because I was not smart enough to record my previous game, I was kicking butt, and then I decided, YOLO, and died. So, now I'm stuck over here, trying to find someone to kill while I'm a bloody zombie. Oh.
But on the plus side, in the lobby there's a glitch. I have the speed of the zombie in the lobby.
You're still dead.
Yeah, but...
And you're probably not going to even be able to upload this video.
I have to bring that up. You know that's a touchy subject for me.
You're just the worst teammate ever. You should have just went with the duck guy.
I think you're just too good. And you
I should have just went with Michael. I'm stupid. Michael is actually really good at this game.
You set the bar too high. And now I lowered it.
Yeah, you did.
What?
I want you to feel disappointed because you're a failure.
Oh, why would you say that about
me? Yeah, I can't even find anyone.
They ambushed me. It wasn't my fault.
It was all your fault. You suck.
It wasn't my fault.
I am losing hearts by the second. By the second.
Nothing.
I have no hearts. How many hearts do I have?
Done.
Ask me how many hearts
At
do
all.
I have left.
How many hearts?
Not many.
Exactly. You're a useless zombie with running power that's going to get killed easily like I did.
I can't even find anyone at all. Except
Bajan's
this one.
Still alive. He laughed at my death. Come on, Bajan.
Well,
Mitch.
Yeah, you died early as hell. That was pretty sad. To be honest.
They followed me. Two guys literally followed my tits. The trail of my tits. One hit around a tree. I'm getting, before I know it, I'm getting double.
Yeah! Power. Yeah, boy! You wanna hit me?
You
killed
me.
Dead.
Yeah, see,
yeah,
you know.
I died pretty fast.
Yeah, I told you. Well, who's right?
Strawberry Jam and whatever. You know what? I don't like being your teammate.
Okay? Holy shit, there's a lot of people left.
Yeah, yeah. It's pretty sad.
Okay, I really don't want to wait around for this. But thanks for watching the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed.
Yeah, you go watch this video.
If you
want to
see who the winner was, it'll be in probably a couple seconds. I'm just going to stop recording until there is a victor. But I'll talk to you guys later.
Okay, well, yep. I'm still recording this.
No, I know you're still recording.
I'm looking at Michael right now. Michael is a zombie at the moment.
Michael is a zombie in general.
No, like, I mean, in the game, he's a zombie. Yeah.
No, I
he
know.
Died with me.
He tried to bite me in my sleep as well.
It was very hard being teammates with him for the 20 seconds that we were teammates.
You were not teammates with him. You were teammates with me.
You died, sir. I didn't even get to see you.
I lasted long, though.
How hard is it to run away?
I literally did that. But
you
when you
failed.
Get stuck between a wall and two guys trying to literally
It's not
down
you turn
trail.
Around and run.
Oh my god, don't give me that.
It's easy. It's not difficult whatsoever.
Why did you die then?
I died because my teammate was gone! And then I was with a person who has no microphone in this call. Poor Michael.
Is Mike still alive?
I should have teamed up with him.
You know what?
He's actually good.
Those are the reasons why I cry myself to sleep every night.
That's your own fault.
It's not my fault.
It's your fault.
They didn't have to ruin my content. That was just, that was rude. That was literally
rude. That's the point of the game. Literally, the point is for them to kill you, and you should have just ran away. We met up. I had everything. I have it on camera. Now Michael is going to get double teamed because there's a guy behind him, two guys in front of him, and there goes his sad life. He's running away because he's good at this game, but he's still going to get killed.
Oh,
Michael, you can't hear me,
shit.
But telepathy hopefully speaks to you. Just run, man. Run.
Feel our
just
power,
run.
Right, I'm
you're a
take.
Zombie. He can't hear me at all, actually.
Is he dead? Oh, he's alive still. He's a zombie, dude. He's a zombie.
He's a zombie that can run extraordinarily fast
for
and
God
is probably
sakes.
Running away from another zombie.
Oh, he's running away. Strawberry Jam is just dominating.
Strawberry Jam is a communist, okay?
What is
we
with
do
Vass?
Not talk about that, Strawberry.
Vass
Strawberry
is
Jam the girl?
Commune.
Who's Strawberry Jam again?
How is Mitch still alive?
Because Mitch owns this stuff.
He you're can... so right. It's not fair, Mitch. Come on, dude.
Actually, he's probably just good. Something that you're not ever going to be near. You suck.
Oh.
You know how many people are still alive? 12.
Did you see the spectators?
Actually, not that actually, that's just 12 people watching. There's only 11. Wow, there's 11 people. Jesus, I am not recording this much. I'm gonna record until the point of
See,
Michael's death.
I'm waiting until it's like the final countdown.
Yeah, no, I ain't waiting that long. Michael, just die! Dude, you fast walking zombie.
Whoa! Cheating detected.
Yeah, this would be assuming he was going too fast. Stop reading stuff that you're reading.
Projectiles will result
you are bit. Not at all watching my video. Stop talking about stuff that has irrelevance to what I'm showing the viewers. You're just confusing
no,
them.
Oh my god,
he's getting revenge! Oh my god, he's getting revenge!
Oh,
no!
Mike, no!
No! God, oh well. Well, that's about the end of this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe. Oh, God, it's just death
and
everywhere.
Kib won! Kib is a victor!
Kib did not win whatsoever. He's a failure, and you should never check him
well.
Out. He's a terrible
In fact,
human
I
being.
Think I died first.
Michael, I know who to pick for my next teammate, and that's about it for this. I will. Oh, yeah, leave a like. Leave a like, share this video. Happy holidays, and I will talk to you guys later.
Teammate, though, right?
Bye! All I'm doing is thinking of all those villagers singing. Santa, won't you bring me the game I really need? Won't you please bring my Minecraft to me? Oh, I don't want to laugh for Christmas. This is all I'm asking for. I just wanna